slash makeup collection.
I'm searching.
Hello! Something. Welcome to my room tour! So this is a highly suggested video, and I'm sorry that this is not another makeup video because I don't like the I am gonna go back to makeup, no face but fresh, right now I'm editing a few YouTube videos, like and makeup videos take the longest to edit, full of white bars, kiss me at least for me to do. So, yeah, so a makeup video will be up very, very soon. But so right now I'm just gonna do my room tour after my presentation. It was very highly suggested. Up a little bit. Also, this will be a makeup collection. I also have been asked to do that. I don't have a lot of makeup on me at all. I don't have a lot of makeup. I'm just gonna like show you guys. Because it's only gonna be like 30 seconds. Also, I'm not trying to brag about anything. I've been working on this for a while now. And I've just been waiting to do this perfect. And it's finally perfect. So, let's just get started. Put it as like a welcome mat. So yeah. Okay, so this is my clothing rack. And I just have some aesthetically pleasing pieces of clothing on it. I have like t-shirts and fur. And then I have like this fur scarf thing and it makes me feel all fancy when I wear it. But yeah. So I just put that on the end because it looks decent. Transition change. Okay, now you're on this side, and this side I just have like a hat that has a little rose on it. Pretty nice hat. And then if you look down, then down here I have a bunch of my shoes. Well, these are just my aesthetically pleasing pieces of shoes that are either like black or white. I have some sneakers and sandals, my first slides. I love these slides so much, I wear them like all the time. And yeah, so my clothing rack was from Amazon, this hat is from Forever 21, and yeah, and then the fairy lights were also from Amazon. And then this is my mirror. I got it from Walmart. And I just had extra fairy lights from Amazon, so I just wrapped it around my mirror too. But yeah. Over here, I just have three dream catchers. I have this one I made. This one Marissa made for me. And then this one I got at Five Below. And it's just like a moon, and it's really cute. But yeah. And just down there, I have a fur pillow that I got from Five Below. And Bailey, my dog, he just likes sleeping on it, so I just leave it there for him. Because that's like his pillow. And over here, we have two of my plants. I have a lot of plants. We have this one I got at Christmas time, and it's still alive, and it's very surprising. And then this one is my cactus, and I got it from Walmart. Yeah. So let's move on to my bed, my favorite part of my room. Okay, so this is my bed. And I just have like a white comforter on it with some white pillows. I made this DIY pillow and it has little cactuses on it. And I have a mermaid tail blanket that Marissa got me. I'm just like drinking them in. And then I have my tapestry that I got from Amazon. And my cover is also from Amazon. My mermaid tail blanket, Marissa got me, I don't know. And then these pillows, pieces are also okay with comforter. And my bed is also from Amazon. I got a lot of things from Amazon. Let's move you guys in closer so you can see everything that's on top of my bed. Okay, so these fairy lights I got from TJ Maxx. So I got this porn camera for Christmas. We have this candle from TJ Maxx. This is my just jar of like scents. Then I have a book, a succulent with a pretty pop that Marissa painted for me. Then I have another candle from TJ Maxx. And I just like love this candle, just like the design. It has a bunch of imprints. It's all really good too. And I have this picture frame from Five Below, except that I didn't put that picture in it. It came with that picture and I just liked it, so I kept it. Okay, so right here I have my faux fur rug and I love it. It's just like in front of my bed. Yeah, Bailey also loves to sleep on it. Yeah. Now let's move on to my nightstand next to my bed. Okay, so I have on my nightstand, I have this thing full of pins that I just keep because I collect pins. Then I have another succulent. I love succulents, except this one's fake. I got it from TJ Maxx. And then this is just for my light. And then I have two pairs of sunglasses. I have this candle. And then moving over to my windowsill, I have three more succulents. This is like a pack that I got for Christmas. This one I got from Home Depot yesterday. He is a new plant. I don't know what type of plant he is, but he's not a succulent. And I just put him in like a mason jar because it's just Tumblr. And then I got this plant from TJ Maxx. Then I also got this one from TJ Maxx. I get a lot of my succulents from there. And then over here, it's all my craft stuff. They're in like drawers here, but I put this plant to like cover it up. So yeah, and then I have all my Sharpies. Over here, I just have my school book bag, which is holographic. And then I have my purse, which is like a mini book bag. Okay, so this is my desk. It's just like a white desk. And yeah, and then I have like this big mirror that I did my makeup with. This purse over here. I have, and then over here is where I keep all my makeup. This is my makeup brushes. Another succulent that I got from, and I love this succulent. It's like ring on top. And it's just holding my like rings and chokers and stuff like that. Then this is my makeup. I'll get into my makeup collection after I'm done my room tour. And then I have my makeup mirror right here. And I use when I'm doing makeup. Yeah. Then over here. And then over here I have two pairs of sunglasses that I got from Room 21. I have this candle that Marissa got me for Christmas. And then I have some flower pens that I just keep in this drawer. So if I'm doing my homework, I can use those. And then I have all my bracelets. And this like Eiffel Tower thing. And they're all like this plant. And yeah, and then over here is like all my necklaces hanged up on pushpins. Over here I have this photo thingy that I made. And yeah, it's just yarn and photos. And then if you look up, I have, that is a broken CD that I just like framed because it looks really cool. But I just painted that one. I made that one out of newspaper. And then this one I drew and it's a sun and I'm really proud of it. And then this is just like a good that I made in my wall because it looked cool. Yeah. Okay, so that was the room tour part of my room tour slash makeup collection. So if you want to see my makeup collection, just keep watching. And if you don't, then thanks for watching. Subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. But yeah, so let's get on to my makeup. So this is my makeup collection. I'm just gonna do it like this, film it like this. So these are all my palettes. I'm gonna go like in depth. I have these three, I think, from Claire's. Then I don't have a lot of palettes, but then I have this matte LA Colors palette that's in front. I have the e.l.f. Little Black Beauty book, and I use that one a lot in tutorials. I have this one. That's just like a bunch of colors, and Marissa got it for me. I have this Brilliant Bronze Baked Eyeshadow Palette, and it cracked, and it's so sad, but yeah, it's like destroyed, but it has really good pigment. Then I have this one. This is my first ever eyeshadow palette, actually, and I don't know how to pronounce the name of it, but it just looks like that, and it's like it has bronze like that. And then my favorite palette, of course, my one luxury brand palette, is my Naked 2 palette, and I love this palette so much. I'm having a tutorial coming out on a look with this soon. I'm editing it right now, so subscribe so you can stay for that and watch it if you would like. And then I have this L'Oreal just like blue palette. And then I just have all my makeup remover down under my desk too with my palettes. So now over to my actual makeup. I have this mason jar and it has all my brushes in it. I have these unicorn brushes are from Amazon. I have all my white ones that are from e.l.f., of course. I have an Artiste brush, I don't know where it's from though. And yeah, those are pretty much all my brushes. And then I have the succulent. Then I have this makeup mirror right next to my makeup. Yeah, it has like extra zoom and stuff like that. And it matches my aesthetic, so I kept it. Thank you guys, just to show you my makeup. So in this drawer, I have all my lip products and I just have some stuff. These are all my like lipsticks slash like lip. Yeah, these are all my lipsticks. I have this one unicorn lip gloss that I just keep in there. I have this one's lip gloss. It's from Essence, from e.l.f. Some Wet n Wild ones. CoverGirl. Hot Topic. Just, yeah. And the second drawer, so that's lips. And the second drawer, I have eyes. And then I also have my setting spray and beauty blender. Because they don't fit in my face drawer because I have a lot of face products. And then I have my three mascaras, my eyeliner, mini mascara, this washi tape to, like, if I want to have angles, eye curler, eyelash curler, eyebrow tweezers. I have eyeliners right there. And yeah, so last drawer I have face, and I have my e.l.f. primer, my Wet n Wild primer, e.l.f. setting powder. I have my new concealer, two more concealers, my foundation, my highlighters, my blush down there, and yeah. Okay, so that was my room tour slash makeup collection. I really hope you liked it, and if you did, please give this video a thumbs up, and if you like me, then please subscribe down below. And if you want to see, comment below if you want to see more makeup videos or more like room videos. But I'm gonna try to do more makeup videos because I need to. Yeah, I'm just editing a lot right now. So yeah, and I will see you next time.